I am from Thailand, the Melaukep. I have 4 sisters and 1 brother. Now I live in Sipol, Minnesota. I am Korean. My name is Kuku. When I was born in Gluba, there was nothing in that place, and my family decided to move to new place for our future life and get a good education. My family moved to Thailand in Melaukep. When I lived in Melaukep, I used to go to school at Yauniu High School. It's located in Section 13. My school formed in May 2003, Mekaki, between Thailand and Burma. The school could not stay there because of the floods. Then they moved to Melaukep. The building of my school was made of wood, and the roof was made of leaves. The buildings were computer, library, office, and classrooms. My school had a student team that we call NDSO to help each other. It also had activity for students. My school had 500 students and 22 teachers. In my school, I had to text 3 times in a year. In my class, they touch 45 minutes for a subject. In my school, we separated the gender. I had several subjects in my school. They were math, English, science, history, geography, Burma, Korean. These subjects were important for us. I liked to learn all of the subjects, but my favorite subject was English and math. I also learned about some computer skills and how to find a key information. In October 14, 2014, our family got a chance to move to USA, but I did not finish my school yet. When I came to US, I saw many different things in my life and also different places. My family had many problems when we came because we didn't know anything about what will happen, and also we had a long trip like this. Anyway, thank God for saving us in our trip, and we got to see with our relatives in US. But I miss my old school, and I hope one day I will go back and help my new generation in my old school.